Monica? Monica! What did you do to my makeup?
I was spring cleaning. Do you like it? You just had so much stuff. I just kind of got rid of it, so. Yeah, it's just a lot more, like, fresh now.
Monica, I needed that. I have to go in an hour. You owe me.
Fine. I have $20 in my wallet, so go get you some makeup, girl.
So I'm starting with the Almay foundation, and I'm just patting this all over my face and then blending it in. And I'm also using it as a concealer. Now I'm using the NYC Sun to Sun bronzer with the Essence of Beauty brush, and I'm just taking the bronzer and I'm applying it to my face how I normally would, and I'm going a little on my jawline and my temples as well. And then I'm using the highlighter and putting this on my cheekbones to get a summery kind of glow. Now I'm taking the NYC palette that I got, and I'm taking the illuminator and just putting this in the inner corner of my eye and on the brow bone. Then I'm taking the brown color and I'm just kind of putting this in the crease with the applicator that I bought that, you know, it kind of works. After a lot of blending, it looked all right. That's sort of how it ended up. Now I'm taking the NYC mascara and I'm actually using it with the pointy side of the applicator to use as an eyeliner. Since there's only a $20 limit, I couldn't get an eyeliner. So this sort of works if you don't have an eyeliner. Then I'm just applying the mascara. And I'm just kind of getting it all over my eyes. It actually got a lot of volume. It looks sort of messy and clumpy here, but from far away, it's kind of voluminous. And then I'm just finishing it off with the Wet n Wild Mega Slicks Lip Gloss. And that is my finished $20 makeup challenge look. Okay, so now I'm gonna tell you guys what I thought about these products, which I recommend and which I don't recommend. First up, we've got the Essence of Beauty brush. This brush was very inexpensive, I think around $3, and I would recommend it. I thought it worked really well. It's sort of angled. It's really thin, but it worked on applying bronzer or blush. Next is the NYC Individual Eyes Palette. This has a primer, an illuminator, and 4 different eyeshadows. The eyeshadows were nicely pigmented. You get kind of a lot, and I like the illuminator, so I would recommend this. Next are these makeup applicators that were only $1. One side is pointy and one is not. Overall, I wouldn't recommend these. They are really difficult to work with. If you're trying to do anything with the crease, they don't look very good. Next is the Rimmel Stay Matte Foundation. This is a very inexpensive foundation. I really liked it though. I thought it worked really well. The color was a little too light for me. It was a light ivory, so I would probably do a little darker color next time. But overall, I'd recommend this because it's very inexpensive and it worked really well for me. Next is the NYC City Curls Mascara. It is meant to curl your lashes, so it has sort of like a brush that goes like that. This worked pretty well, like for getting volume and length, but my eyelashes drooped and they didn't really stay curled. You couldn't see until later. So overall, I wouldn't really recommend it. This is the NYC Sun to Sun Bronzer and Highlighter. I totally recommend this. I really liked the bronzer in this. And the highlighter works pretty well too. But the bronzer was so pretty and this is very, very inexpensive. So totally recommend it. And last is the Wet n Wild Mega Slicks Lip Gloss in the color Sun Glaze. This smells very salty. It smells like Play-Doh. That comes with the range of cheap lip glosses. But I do like the color. So I would recommend it for that just because it's pretty cheap and the color's pretty. It sort of dries out your lips, but if you just moisturize them before, you should be fine. The smell is not good.
Hey,
Have you seen Leo? Oh, you know, did some spring cleaning, freshen things up a little. You know how that goes.
So much stuff, I just kind of got rid of it, so. Yeah, it's just a lot more, like, fresh now.
Shelby, this isn't funny.
Just kidding.
Leo.
Oh my god, I missed you.
So that is my overview of the products and my $20 makeup challenge. Please like this video if you liked it. Comment below, what product do you think looked the best? Check out my twin channel because me and Monica daily vlog on there. It's really fun, so if you like daily vlogs, check it out. And I will see you guys soon. Bye.